No relief for economy class flyers. The service tax imposed on economy class tickets in the 2010 budget, well, that's unlikely to go. Despite pressure from airlines, the finance ministry has rejected the civil aviation ministry's plea to roll back its reports. ET Now's Faizan Khan.
Economy class just got a little less economical. Tickets will get 10% costlier soon, as airlines hopes that the finance ministry would roll back the service tax on economy class flying recede. Once the tax is implemented, it'll push up the cost of flying, and airlines feel that this could hurt demand just when it started picking up.
There is no way that the travel agent can absorb this, so it has to be passed on to the consumer. And the only way to pass it on to the consumer is to increase it by another 10%. It will definitely have an impact, you know, on the number of travelers you see going up.
Economy class passengers are sure to feel the heat from rising costs. User charges at new airports in Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore and Hyderabad have added to ticket prices. And now the service tax will make flying costlier yet. Athar Khan and Faizan Khan, ET Now, New Delhi.